some kind of cenote. Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balua was their city, in a way. What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
I said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on. It's deep enough.
Thank you.
Okay. That's our way back in.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll be...
Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
We can swing over now. We can swing over now.
Whole place is flooded.
Top of a doorway over here.
That'll work. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My god. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's work.
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so.
Are these stairs going up?
But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
See your way up?
Looking. Nothing to climb this way. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
The hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand.
Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Another crank up ahead. Okay, I better get a move on. Huh. Missing something here. No going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no!
Hang on!
Oh, good suggestion! Ah, oh, that was a close one. My pants. Wow. I can see my house from here. I did. I'll be right down. Slippery.
Nicely done.
Thank you.